At least a dozen people have lost their lives in two car bomb attacks that also wounded another 39 people in the Iraqi capital. The first bomb hit a security checkpoint in the northern Baghdad district, killing 9. Another 3 died as the second blast targeted an army convoy on Baghdad's southern outskirts.